the Attorney General and I discussed this matter at some length on Friday, and in fact she shared the content of the trial. As a result of this, I've been in constant communication with the Honourable Gaspar Vega, who was Minister of Lands at the time the transactions took place. I've been in touch with him throughout the weekend, and he and I met this morning in my Belize City office. The Belize City office that actually belongs to the Minister of Lands. Said to me that he would never knowingly have signed titles to land that didn't belong to government, so that when he signed the final papers in connection with these two parcels of land, it was his feeling that all was in order and that the certificates for signature had been prepared on the basis that all was in order. But he made clear that he recognizes that in all the circumstances, especially given the son became compensation after the facts were discovered in terms of the titles having been issued to the heir. In all the circumstances, his position he acknowledges that the women is inquiring into the facts, so that he certainly the government of the men's recovery on behalf of the taxpayers the monies that will be as compensation. And he is certainly not prepared to put himself and his family through the ringer, which has been precipitated by these events. So as I have said, I have accepted his resignation from the Cabinet of Police.